Welcome to one of the compost toilet series of videos from the Little House Company. In this video, we'll show you how to repair your compost toilet for use by placing a carbon-rich soak material in the solids container. We're demonstrating this on our own compost toilet, which has a smaller than normal solids bucket and a built-in urine container, which was designed specifically to fit a very small space in our shed, but exactly the same if you have a larger compost toilet. This particular one has a built-in urine container, so we've got to take that out first of all, and then we take out the solids bucket. We recommend soak materials in the solids bucket even if your toilet uses a fan for odour control, because it will act as a soak in case any liquid gets into the solids container and help trap air in the base of the container as well, which will promote the first stages of composting. In this case, we're using fine wood shavings, which are sold as pet bedding, but you could use almost any relatively dry organic material, such as sawdust from a chainsaw, chopped straw or flax or coir, that sort of thing. We prefer to line the bucket with a compostable liner. It's entirely optional, but it does keep the bucket clean and makes the whole process of emptying a lot easier. These particular liners remain largely intact for a few weeks and are not too expensive. Firstly, place the liner in the bucket, and then add your soak material, in this case wood shavings, to around a depth of 2.5 to 4 centimeters, which is just over an inch or so. You might find the liner doesn't stay against the side of the bucket, so try and smooth it out if you can, although during use this will sort itself out and become less of an issue. Having done that, we can now place the bucket back inside the toilet, and in this case we've got to put the urine container back in as well. Then we can close the lid and we are literally good to go. With this particular EcoLoo capture toilet, there's no fan, it's entirely self-contained, and we use the same soak material, which is fine wood shavings, as a cover as well to suppress the odours, so after each deposit we cover it with a handful of shavings and that will sort out all the odours. So that's it, nice and simple, only takes a few minutes.